The reason I actually started, it's how I came to stem cells. It was actually a Joe Rogan podcast with Mel Gibson.
He's almost 100 years old. And from pretty bad shape, it was like bee stings. It was like he got a new lease of life.
I'm a physician, so I'm internal medicine. And I have a chain of urgent cares, so I treat acute injuries plus regular internal medicine. Originally, I was just curious to do general rejuvenation, and then after the consultation, I ended up doing injections in both knees. I had some knee pain, partial meniscus tear, some arthritis. So I wanted to treat that, inflammation in the tendons. Also, I had back injections. I had herniated discs on some levels, pain. And also I did facial injection. Yes, I was considering the Stem Cell Institute of Panama and BioXcellerator. And I was trying to contemplate, because a friend of mine went to Panama, he had good results. But since I came here and I saw the clinic, I love the people, I love the facility, I had trust in Medellin Clinic, and I just decided to come here. Also, I saw different videos on Instagram, on YouTube. You guys are doing an amazing job. I saw patient testimonials. That's why I came here. Facility here compared to United States is top notch. It's very clean, very professional. Yes, you can get a good neurosurgeon, you can get a good orthopedist. Yes, you can get them anywhere. But to get the stem cells, that's what it is. This is the gold. When I saw the qualification of the microbiologist who's actually Dr. Ph.D. who's doing it, that actually sold me, like, because I knew that something there is quality I can trust. Quality of care, even the medical assistant, the way she does IV, is like one of the best I've ever had. Neurosurgeon was very professional. I had no pain after the procedure. We discussed a lot of exercises with orthopedists. He's very knowledgeable. I had injections. I had discomfort that you expect with those injections, but 2 days later, I'm almost fully recovered. Mesenchymal cells of that type are not available, to my knowledge, in the United States. As a physician, I was doing different injection of a different stem cells that actually, to my patients, one I had injection in my knee, but those were different types. Those from amniotic fluid and placental tissue. So I did not get any quality control, explanation. I just ordered material, I injected it, I felt better. But here it's like, it's just different level. It's like new technology, it's new age. Golden stem cells.